Cheers, Sam. We think it's finally time we introduce you to the Windows Ghost. We must ask that you both remain civil and try to come to an understanding with each other. Best regards, Microsoft. Oh, come on, he can't be that bad. P.S. His favorite operating system is Windows Vista.
You better stay away from me. Understand? There's your understanding.
The weather forecast for October 31st. Mostly...
Oh, you got to be kidding me.
Reports are coming in that Scotty is pounding on doors and demanding bologna sandwiches. Don't worry, the police already arrested him. Why can't they just leave dealing with him to me? The Windows Ghost has replaced the copy of Windows XP in your backup disk with a copy of Windows Halloween, a slightly modified version of Windows Vista. Hey, you get that off my backup disk before I get an exorcist to banish you. Kids all over the world are rising up and demanding rights to the candy they worked so hard to acquire. Parents have been hiding the candy and the kids have finally had enough. The kids have spoken. Give them the right to their candy. The Windows Ghost has changed your theme to something that closely resembles Windows Vista. Alright, where did I put the number of that exorcist? Random evil guy has gone trick-or-treating today on his flying couch. He is demanding chips and pop, and has developed a liking for chocolate. Oh good lord. Someone has just stolen an estimated $1.5 million worth of chocolate from the chocolate factory. If you know anything about who this may be, please notify the authorities immediately. It wasn't me. You won't find anything if you don't search the falling apart warehouse down the road from me. Computers that have connected to the Microsoft website in the last 24 hours are becoming infected with a Vista-like operating system that glitches out every 2.5 seconds. The operating system has suspiciously Halloween-like themes. A Microsoft spokesperson says they are doing their best to fix the problem. Oh crap, it's Windows Halloween. Don't go to the Microsoft website. Your computer will be next. Hold in a moment, the Windows Ghost uses Windows Halloween, he must, and the Windows Ghost was introduced to me by Microsoft. What's going on here? A few researchers have managed to take apart the code to Windows Halloween. They have found that it has the capability to attach itself to any URL and download itself to any computer that visits the URL. Someone's really trying to spread it around. I wonder what happens if you try to download it in a Mac? Windows Halloween has found its way onto government computers. Oh great, now it's taking over the government. Reports are coming in of strange Windows activity. Computers infected with Windows Halloween are reportedly doing things on their own. This is strange. The Windows Ghost feels it's finally time he reveal his plan, or rather, his master's plan. The Windows Ghost is only a piece of code installed in your computer to take control of you, and make you obey the master's commands. So, without further ado...
Ha 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 ha. You are now under control of the Vista Empire. At last. You obey me now. Ha 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 ha. Your first task. Upload the Halloween special and attach Windows Halloween to the URL.